Kaisel receives U.S. visit Coast Guard Pacific Area Commander Jakarta, JakartaGreater.com, Navy Chief of Staff, Kaisel, Rear Admiral Seaway Sukma Aji, SEMM. Received the honorary visit of Vice Admiral Linda L. Fagan, U.S. Coast Guard Pacific Area Commander, in Building RE Martadinata Naval Headquarters, Mabsel, Selangor, Jakarta, Friday the 31st of January 2020. The honorary visit was carried out in order to strengthen the cooperative relationship between the Indonesian Navy and U.S. Coast Guard Pacific Area, released by TN Al Said on the 2nd of January 2020. U.S. Coast Guard Pacific Area is the United States Coast Guard Area Command assigned to safety, security and maritime management throughout the Pacific. U.S. Honorary visit. The Coast Guard Pacific Area Commander to the Selangor headquarters is in the context of further strengthening relations between Indonesia and the United States. During this time, the Navy's cooperation with the United States, especially with the United States Navy, has been well established. Among them were participating in the Komodo Multilateral Naval Exercise, MANEC, and the Rim of the Pacific Exercise, RIMPAC, activities. In 2020, the Navy, as the organizer of MANEC, has invited the United States Navy to take part in these activities, and the Navy will also participate in RIMPAC in Hawaii organized by the United States Navy. Source, Jakarta Greater.
Kasal terima kunjungan US.